my coloring book, which I recently purchased. 3, 2, 1, boom! So this is the book I am talking about, a close-up view of it, and they come up with 40 coloring pages, 6 smelly markers, and 100 smelly stickers. Amazing! So we will be completing each page one by one in my following videos, so let's get started! Oh, they are so cute! Can you see those two big eyes? Today, I am using Camlin oil pastels. Let's start coloring these delicious cupcakes. I am using gray-green shade. Now, I am using light violet. Now, I am using pink shade. Now, I am using bright orange shade. Now, I am using blue shade. Now, I am using deep yellow shade. I am using dark orange and fluorescent pink. Now, I am using dark gray. Now, I am using brown shade. Now, I am using light brown shade. Now, I am using orange shade. Now, I am using pink shade. Now, I am using red shade. Now, I am using light brown shade. Now, I am using blue shade. Now, I am using light violet and pink shade. Now, I am using blue shade. Now, I am using deep yellow shade. Now, I am using blue shade. Now, I am using orange shade. Now, I am using light brown shade. Now, I am using fluorescent pink shade. Now, I am using red and brown shade. Now, I am using red, blue and yellow shade. Now, I am using red shade. Now, I am using light green shade for the background. I am using pink shade. Then I used red and brown shade. Oh, they turned out so beautiful! Yummy! I need these delicious cupcakes! Thank you and subscribe to my channel and hit the bell notification icon so that you won't miss my future updates.